And the draw was made for this round of the competition. It was this match that captured everyone's attention. Arguably two of the favourites to go all the way. It's going to be fascinating. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Good evening to you and a warm welcome to the part of West London where the King's Road and Fulham Road meet, Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And this should be a fascinating confrontation from the group stage of the UEFA Champions League. It's Chelsea facing Salzburg.
Well, Derek, Chelsea did okay in their opening game. At least they got a draw, but they'll need a bit more quality today if they're to get all 3 points.
Chelsea starting 11. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Jorginho plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And the starting striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Number 16, Edouard Mendy. Number 24, Rhys James. Number 26, Kalidou Koulibaly. Number 6, Thiago Silva. Number 21, Ben Chilwell. Number 7, N'Golo Kanté. Number 5, Jorginho. Number 19.
And the starting 11 for Salzburg.
Well, the two central midfield players need to have a different skill set. The holding midfield player has to be good defensively, whereas the player at the top of the diamond has to be expansive with his passing and be the team's creative spark.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. James. Jorginho. A very effective clearance. Ziyech. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, at the moment, he's playing with great confidence. Every time he gets to the ball, he looks like scoring. 3 goals in the last 3 games, and I'm expecting a similar performance again today.
Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Oh, that was a chance to give them an early advantage.
Well, they should be off to a flyer here, and that was a poor effort. He must hit the target.
Chance to do damage. Well, there to intercept. Luka Sucic. Well, can they prise them open now? Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Jorginho. Ziyech. Good visualization and execution. And the ruling is offside here. Takes aim, not to be advised giving, and a goal! Not bad for starters, they take an early lead.
Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Will they get themselves level here? And a goal! An end-to-end game, and they weren't behind for long.
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And what a clinical finish this is. Hit with such power by Aubameyang. Not much chance for the keeper there.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Enjoying space. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, as you can see again, Sterling plays the perfectly weighted pass beyond the defenders, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. N'Golo Conte. This is Thiago Silva. Sterling. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Plenty of options. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Out of play for what will be a Chelsea throw. Mount. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
This is a message.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Can you please remain where you are? And your coach will meet you.
Good looking cross, still not clear, and I think the threat has been averted. Chilwell, well, they might be onto something. Aubameyang, some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and Aubameyang finds that bit of space to finish so clinically. That's an excellent goal.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Sucic. I must say, this looks promising. Could reduce the deficit. And he does. There is hope for them, despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Mount. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Antoine Bernet. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Mount. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now, the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And it is red. You can't put a challenge in like that and get away with it.
Well, he was never going to get away with that. That's a really poor challenge. It was dangerous. He had to go.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Superb block. Reece James. James. On to Jorginho. Could be. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect. And the finish from Jorginho is excellent. He strikes the ball so cleanly, there's no stopping that one.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Sucic. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Great ball from Raheem Sterling. Aubameyang! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick! Absolutely unplayable today! What a performance!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And what a goal that is from Aubameyang. He hits it with power and accuracy. He's such a good finisher.
Well, they get the ball moving once more. It's been all Chelsea so far. You sense there could be extra punishment handed out. Koulibaly. This is Thiago Silva. Chilwell. Sterling. Oh, great vision. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Chilwell, Sterling has it, and that puts them in position, and denied by the keeper, impressive. Bernard. That's useful play, and thwarted there following the cross. Playing it in, and he's headed it in!
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Well, it's fairly easy to sum up the skill set of Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, Stuart. It's less easy to stop him going about his business.
Well, you won't see too many better performances than this. He's been an absolute menace to these defenders today. And of course, he's taken his goals really well.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Ziyech. James. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Conte. And here's Ziyech. Oh, big opportunity! Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Another short corner here. In position at the back post, Aubameyang. Not the best clearance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Dangerous looking through ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Brentford.
And what a game that will be. Two good teams in a great stadium. I'm really looking forward to that one.
Now he must favour the cross. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bernard. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Now a decent position. Options in the centre. Being pressed and pressed high. And room now out on the flank. Jorginho. Ziyech. Now with James. They really look after the ball when they have it. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Ulmer. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Mount. Ziyech. Could be. Defensive excellence there. Promising attack, this. But they took care of the situation defensively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Substitution for Chelsea. Coming off the pitch, number 17, Raheem Sterling. Coming onto the pitch, number 10, Christian Pulisic.
Bernard. On the ball, Noah Okafor. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. But the flag is raised, and that brings this move to an end.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just couldn't get it away quickly enough.
Behind for him to chase. Well, clearly in the mood to make it a double, but fine goalkeeping.
Well, he's playing really well today. That was another decent attempt.
Favouring the short one. And making the run to the inside. Oh, really close with that effort.
Well, I have to say, Chelsea have been a joy to watch today. Just look at those stats. They've been in complete control of this game.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, a tremendous block. Short corner favored. The delivery. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Mount. Corner it is for Chelsea.
substitution for Chelsea. Coming off the pitch, number 9, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Number 19, Mason Mount. And number 5, Jorginho. To be replaced by number 11, Romelu Lukaku. Number 29, Kai Havertz. And number 8, Mateo Kovacic.
Now sending it in. Well, it still could be dangerous. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Kai Havertz. Ziyech. And now with Havertz. Now with James. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Ziyech. Kovacic. Now Conte. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Fernando. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Kai Havertz. Antoine Bernard. Well, Chelsea did well to regain control of it. Plenty of support here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? Fernando. Antoine Bernard. Here's Fernando. Out of play and a Salzburg throw forthcoming. This is going to be a double. Substitution.
Substitution for Chelsea. Coming off the pitch, number 6, Thiago Silva. To be replaced by number 28, Azpilicueta.
Smuggled away. In position here to protect the ball. Well, not giving the opposition a look in. That's strong play. Bernardo. And strong play here. Kamil Piątkowski. Bernardo on the ball. And crossed in there. Able to deal with the threat. So 3 minutes of stoppage time it'll be. Pulisic. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And a good looking ball. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. The save was a good one. Now how about the short corner? Ziyech deciding to go inside. So the final whistle, and what we can say officially now is that Chelsea have picked up maximum points from this fixture.
Well, it's a good result today, and they were the better team. 4 points from two games puts them in a really nice position going into the next match.
He takes aim. Not to be advised, giving the... And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. Will they get themselves level here? And a goal! An end-to-end game. And they weren't behind for long. He's enjoying space. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, they might be onto something. Aubameyang! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. I must say, this looks promising. Could reduce the deficit. James. On to Jorginho. Could be. Oh, tremendous goal. Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Great ball from Raheem Sterling. Aubameyang. And he's only gone and made it a hat trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Playing it in. And he's... Conte. And here's Ziyech. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. In behind for him to chase. Well, clear. And making the run to the inside. And a good-looking ball. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. The save was a...